postseason race. Let's go downstairs. Todd Walsh is with the walk-off winner.
Oh, look out. There we go. Oh, actually, I need some gum.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's the double. I haven't seen that yet this year. Congratulations, Eric. You wear it well.
Thanks.
Let's talk about this. An intentional walk in front of you. You're a professional athlete. There's some pride there, isn't there?
I would have walked him, too.
Yeah, that's true.
That's Goldie.
Oh.
But you still have to come up with it.
Yeah, I mean, let's be honest, I've stunk for ever since I've come back from the DL. So I knew I was going to walk him. Like I said, I would have walked him too, but just try to stay aggressive, get a good pitch, and I didn't miss it.
Let's talk about this team and your ability to do this. I mean, this is something special. You've been in this league a while. What is it about this group, Eric?
You know, I don't know. Late innings, we just put together good at bats, and, you know, we never die. And, you know, we're going to try to give it a good shot here the last 29 games and give it all we got.
There is something else going on here tonight, obviously, and this says it all right here, the purple, teal, and black. I know you weren't here, but do you get a sense of what it's all about here? It's more than a color, as I like to say.
Yeah, you know what? There was a lot of energy in the ballpark tonight. It was nice, and bringing back some of the ex-guys. And, you know, the crowd was great tonight. Appreciate it. Don't give up. We're not going to give up. Let's have a good month.
I'm going to end it on that. Can't get any better than that. Enjoy it, Eric.
Chavez going inside the Arizona Diamondbacks dugout. Jody, this is the first time I've seen this happen. I'm usually watching you. This is actually really mud.
All right. We're